So here we are, that's Potokov in a white judogi and Alves in blue. First contest for Potokov today. Oh, that's already defeated Lepcha in the first round.
First round for women under 48 kilos, the day before. In white for Georgia, Salome Margiani. In blue for the Netherlands, Amber Mercedes.
Penalty for Alves is what we got so far after the first minute. We've got another attempt from Potokov. I believe he was seeking to strangle Alves immediately. Penalty for Potokov, so we're back to square one. With 2:30 left. Very cautious, both players. I said Uchimata. Sumigashi combination from Potokov. Actually, that was a Yoko Sumigashi, if I want to be exact. And still no score. Only got a penalty each. And half time now for this contest. The referee called Mata, so something is going to go on. That's a penalty again for Alves, so gives Potokov a little bit of a release there. Good strong grip from the Russian this time. Managed to pull the sleeve across. And let's get rid of that. Oh ho ho! And from what an angle Alves came up to smash the Russian. Look at that. He's almost totally out of angle, almost as though he's gonna be countered, and he managed to pull Potokov through with a beautiful left-sided drop. Miguel Alves won his second contest and through to the next round. Stunning performance so far, but the day is long. Right, coming up next, Akil Jakova of Kosovo versus Martin Bacic of Slovakia, and that will be Jakova in a white judogi and Bacic in blue. Jakova finished fifth place last year at the Junior Europeans, and I strongly believe he's got it to get on the podium this year. Let's have a look at this first contest. He's facing Bacic. Another Georgian just dropped out of the competition. Matt Wanetteri Lipatani was taken out by Lyada Zeis of Turkey. I don't know who else left for today. Maybe some of the male competitors